Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Well played, sir. You stopped the electrocutioner with a single strike.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think.
Thank you. That's the bat!
Understood. Thanks.
I'm getting paid one way or another.
Mark's got the guy over in interrogation right now. You want to go rough him up a bit afterwards?
Oh, I'm planning on it.
Right?
Not much to look at from up close. Don't know why everyone was so afraid of him.
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood.
What do you mean? You saw the guy they brought in.
So wait, we give him space to do the little arms deal. But then some monster in a cave.
Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
Yeah, how's he expect us to survive on a cop cell?
Somebody ought to lay boots to him. Show him how we do things in Gotham.
Sign me up for that.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
We've got a ways to go before sunrise.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Serve some love.
Man, I hate the homeless.
Please, stop. Oh,
yeah! Right in the jaw!
Perp spotted!
Thinks he can mess with us?
Be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way. I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
All right, listen up. While you chokers were playing cleanup crew at Blackgate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the Bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million. For those of you who ain't too good with Mask, that means we all...
I've got to be quiet, so those SWAT officers don't hear me.
Let's take him down!
Yeah. What are we waiting for?
Prison riot, right here in GCPD, makes him look like he doesn't have control.
Move! I am.
What does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh.
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in evidence lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Thank you.
able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer, I'll need to find another way. Yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where he round us up. Hey, you don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? Hey, you don't get it, man.
Are justified, who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Batman's in the building. Last seen headed towards your location. Be ready.